Hey guys, it's Brittany here. So I am doing the My Best Friend Does My Makeup tag or challenge. And so I'm here with my best friend, but we forgot to film her covering my eyebrows, but
I'm here.
Okay.
That was the most awkward intro ever.
So it's my best friend Bella. Sadly, nobody else is available. So she is going to be doing My Best Friend with My Makeup challenge, but we're going to do the drag challenge, like drag makeup. She did cover my eyebrows, sadly, but my computer fucking, you know, I didn't hit the record button.
Alright.
I'm gonna take this and a letter.
So she did the other eyebrow.
You a bye, represent. He said for me to do that with, so if it like falls out.
She used, she used once. I don't know, it's just something about you. Got me feeling like I can't be without you.
Anytime someone mention your name, I'll be feeling as if I'm around you. Ain't no way to describe it, baby. All I know is that you take me high. Can you tell the neon bright 10 color? Cause
I
can't get you out
my mind. Think of you when I'm going to bed. When I wake up, think of you again. You are my homie, love on me.
So I did one.
Okay.
There ain't no guarantee.
but the right before I went to pee, she just blew my underwear.
Baby, let's take our time. I kind of messed it up. Like, pee. And when the times get rough, there ain't no giving up, cause it just feels so right. Don't care what others say, if I got you, I'm straight. You bring my heart to life. Yeah, you light me up inside. Like a alright, so I use this. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile. And people ask me how. Well, you're the reason why. I'm dancing in the mirror, singing in the shower. So I'm going to use this on his lips. It's Maybelline Color Blur in, don't know,
50. I like to mauve it.
Okay, now I'm putting lashes on.
You know, I've never felt like this before.
Bye. I want to make a cute exit, like, we're best friends. Do, 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 do. That's why I don't have any friends.
So I will leave Bella's Instagram. Is okay? Mm-hmm. Down below. And if you don't follow her, then you suck. You're a chubby rabbit.
It's Chris Crocker. Forgive me, Father, for having said. There's just something inside of me that I can't hold back any longer. Maybe the rumors are true. Maybe I am crazy. I got you thinking all them bad things. I got you reaching for them body parts. I'm about to make you do the walk of shame.
So Bella's still here. I forgot to film the, you know. So stay tuned. Oh, that was an amazing catch. So don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and email us for serious business inquiries only. That's what everybody else puts, I think. I'll leave my Instagram and Bella's Instagram down below, and don't forget to follow us all at The Real Teen Queens. That was unclassy.
Sorry.
So don't forget to follow us all at The Real Teen Queens on Instagram and Twitter, Facebook. I don't know what that is because I don't ever put that down there, so sorry about it.